John Cleese is right. London is not English. You've heard it from your family, from friends and from relatives, or from complete strangers who just returned from their London trip. London is not an English city anymore. It is full of immigrants. And immigrants not just from the rest of Europe, but from the Far East, the Indian subcontinent, from the Middle East, and from Africa too. The London mayor, prominently, is a radical Muslim and Islam fanatic, Sadiq Khan. So when John Cleese, the British actor and former comedian, mentioned that London indeed doesn't look like an English city anymore at all, he was correct. Alas, not politically correct. The left ripped him a new one. The hatred and bile and venom spewed at John Cleese over his remarks on Twitter and Facebook is sad enough. He has been called a racist, a xenophobe, an anti-immigration hate bot. Not just the immigrants who run the show in London hate him now, no. Also the corrupt media and the politicians attack him. He dared question the aesthetics and phenotypical wonders of a multi-diverse London. He must be pilloried. So, English as an English city, this concept has fallen. What is your opinion on the whole matter? Should England remain English? Should it be replaced by immigrants? Should it be half-half? I have no idea. Leave your interesting comments in the comment section below and have a good one.